PBS 39 presents our Student Artist of the Week.
The thing about art that I really kind of enjoy is that it gives you the freedom to express yourself. Moonshine was the painting that won me second place at the Baum School of Art Artistic Discovery. It's kind of nice to have recognition for something you work hard at. I've been fascinated with tattoos since I was a kid. Anything I draw for a tattoo design is something I feel would be a representation of somebody. I think it's very important to have some meaning, some representation of who you are or an experience you've had or a loss that you've had in your life.